Hey guys, it is me, HappyCairek, and welcome back to Last in Earth Survival. So today we have some awesome events, but we're going to talk about these events a little bit later because now we need to talk about something more important, which is upgrading our base. As you can see, to upgrade these racks, we need to have 40 ash planks. I only have 34. So how about we go to the swamp location and start upgrading the base? We need more ash logs. I already have some of my workbenches processing more ash logs. I wanted to call them oak logs. So yeah, more ash logs because this rack is full with medkits. This rack is full with medkits. Here we have some more food, and we are doing quite a lot of raids, and all these raids just bring us more and more food, and I'm literally running out of space to store that food. And yeah, I'd love to upgrade some of those racks. Maybe I'll upgrade this rack over here. Maybe I'll upgrade this rack over here. That way we'll be able to store 25 items instead of just 20. And yeah, we definitely need to start upgrading the base, so let's do that. Plus, I already have a raid prepared outside. Well, almost. I just need to open up a blue card, which it's like even better, right? We'll open up that blue card and then I'll be able to do a raid. So ladies and gentlemen, let's buckle up and let's do the first raid here of the day. And to those that have just joined the stream, welcome, welcome. I'm glad to see all of you here. Hopefully you're having a fantastic day. And yeah, hop to the pinned comments. There you can find timestamps and you can navigate to your favorite parts of the live stream using those timestamps. Like us doing raids, us chopping wood in the swamp, or opening up those blue crates inside of the police department, or doing a bunch of other things. So let's up on this ATV. For those who didn't know, to go to the swamp location, you're required to have your ATV. And yes, ATV is very difficult to get, but hopefully, guys, you'll be able to get it. Hopefully, you'll get that ATV. Good luck to all of those who haven't gotten it yet. And I mean, while we are riding here to the wild bogs, I can actually give you some tips and tricks on how to get that ATV. You can get gas cylinders from Bunker Bravo. Wait until you get a Bunker Bravo event. And guess what? We have that Bunker Bravo event today. So we're going to go and clear that Bunker Bravo. Clear Bunker Bravo only during this Bunker Bravo event. I think it appears once every 2 weeks, maybe once a month. I don't know. Just wait for it. Just do this event with that. Do this Bunker Bravo during this event. You'll save a ridiculous amount of weapons. And yeah, last time we have cleared Bunker Bravo during this event, and I was able to clear it like using some of the Winchesters, some of the revolvers. You don't need like insane weapons. It is absolutely doable. So yeah, make sure to clear Bunker Bravo during this event and you'll be able to get some chopper parts. It is still pretty difficult to get whatever those items are called. It is still pretty difficult to get ATV transmissions. That is true, but still, it is what it is. Hey, Psych, what is the best way to get carbon, says Ina. Welcome to the stream. So the best way to get carbon, I know that a lot of people want that answer. A lot of people want carbon and factory parts. So you can just recycle full durability guns, because if you recycle low durability guns, you won't get carbon composites or factory parts. You will just get weapon parts, like those springs and whatnot, whatever they're called. And yeah, if you want factory parts, recycle full durability guns. Same thing goes for carbon composites. You'll get them by recycling those guns. Or you can actually do Bunker Bravo event. Like, you can clear the second floor. It's pretty cheap. Like, actually, it is really cheap. You can just use a few guns. You can clear the second floor relatively easily. And you will be able to get a few carbon composites from that place. So wait for this Bunker Bravo event. It's actually today. Just clear Bunker Bravo second floor, and you will be able to get a few carbon composites. Or you can also get some carbon composites and factory parts during the laboratory event, but I don't really know if I would suggest doing that, because for clearing the entire laboratory, you will get like 10 factory parts and 10 carbon composites, which isn't really that much, and you will use lots of guns. I think it's just better to recycle them. But yeah, save up your guns and do Bunker Bravo instead during this event, and you will be able to get carbon composites. So hopefully that answers your question. And we just got a dude attacking us out of nowhere. Just die, schmuck. There we go, the dude's dead. Let's clap for that dead dude. Let's open up some more chests. Let's chop him down fully. Not a full durability, it's like 30% durability guns give factory parts still. That's not true. That's cap. I wouldn't recycle 30% durability guns, because you can actually use those 30% durability guns. They don't really give factory parts. Like, you have to recycle like either 70 or 80% durability guns to like have a chance to get something. Maybe you can get factory parts from 30% durability guns, but I think the chance is a lot lower. It is just better to recycle full durability guns. See, I'm not really 100% sure about 30% durability guns, but I wouldn't advise you to recycle them. It's true, 10% guns can get factory parts. It's a 51% chance. It says a 51% chance. Like, it doesn't change the chances don't are not written down there. When you put either a full durability gun or a low durability gun, it gives you the same chances. But you actually have a lot higher chances to get factory parts from full durability guns. Destroyer did, and I got a lot by recycling 30% durability guns. But do you get carbon composites that way? I mean, we could go back to the base. We could recycle a few guns for the whatever. For the science, right? But yeah, if you want maybe factory parts, maybe you can recycle 30% durability guns. I don't know, actually. I have no idea. But for carbon composites, I know that you need to recycle almost full durability guns. Yes, prove us wrong. Again, guys, I'm not saying that you're wrong or right. I just feel like... You're not gonna get a lot of factory parts if you recycle 30% durability guns. Look up the algorithm A, put these donuts to sleep. Look up the algorithm and put these donuts to sleep. Look up the algorithm. What? There is there was an image on Discord somewhere where it's like an entire list of the percentages of the chances of those factory parts. Like, if you recycle like a 100% durability gun, you have higher chances of getting those factory parts. I just don't know where is that image with all of those chances and everything. No, no, for carbon you need 80 to 90% durability guns. Oh, okay, so for the carbon you need higher percentage guns. Higher durability weapons. Understandable. Have a nice day. In any case, we're gonna chop down here a few trees. For those that have just joined to the stream, welcome, welcome. Usually I try to get like 2 stacks of ash trees. And then I skedaddle. This time maybe I'll try to get 3. Because I need like 5 more planks. And from 1 stack, we get only 4 planks. Okay, that's actually enough. We'll get 8 planks. So maybe 2 stacks is enough. Let's just get 2 stacks of wood. And the list skedaddle. I don't want to make a mistake, so can you show me how much carbon I would get by from recycling guns? I'm really new at level 92. What kind of blueprints do you even have to assemble at level 92? And second of all, you require... Recycle, first of all, don't recycle your full durability guns. Recycle like 1% durability guns. Like 2% durability guns. And get... and level up your recycler to have a higher chance of getting those factory parts. Because even at maxed recycler, you're not gonna get lots of factory parts and lots of carbon composites even when you recycle full durability guns. They're not guaranteed. So it's just going to be random. So level up bunch of 1% durability guns. I mean, recycle bunch of level 1 durability guns. 1% durability guns, excuse me. And yeah. And then recycle full durability guns. Since the new scum update, do we get new episodes more often or weekly? I mean, I've just released 2 episodes. I think tomorrow there will be another Scum Survival video. Either that or Miss Survival. And then we'll be doing more Scum Survival. Either or. We'll see. Either that, I mean. There will be more Scum Survival, though, now, because we've gotten a new update, so there will be more videos. Recycle load durability guns. To level up the recycler, absolutely. You guys should absolutely do that. And then recycle higher durability guns. Let's get another flare gun. Ladies and gentlemen. How many ash trees? Okay, we already got 2 stacks. I would like to get some more, maybe then we can skedaddle. Sorry, are you going to assemble your drone in free-to-play? Yes, I will be assembling that drone in free-to-play. There will be more free-to-play live streams. It's just that... yeah, I'm currently kind of focusing on some other things. I'm making some other videos and I have some free-to-play videos ready. It's just they're not out yet. They're not edited or anything. So I can't kind of live stream right now because I have progress in the free-to-play account a little bit further. So I can't live stream in that free-to-play account now. Because if I live stream right now, you will see all the progress that we've done. So the videos that I'll upload later, they'll make no sense. So yeah, but there will be, I will be assembling a drone probably in the free to play, I guess. At least that's the goal. But we'll see. It depends. Maybe there will be more Scum Survival. I don't know. We'll see. We will see. Hi, Psych. May I know what emulator are you using? Says Sua Step on Me. I am using a Mimo player, but you can use whatever emulator you want. And thank you for the super chat. Some people use LD player emulator, some people use Mule player, some people use Nox player, some people use BlueStacks. Just get whatever emulator you prefer. If you have a stronger computer, I would probably suggest getting a Mimu player, maybe. I know that on laptops, LD player works the best. Actually, even on stronger computers, LD player works great, so I don't know. I just probably suggest getting LD player. It's like kind of a new hot emulator that a lot of people are using. So. So yeah, thanks once again. Sua Step on me, thanks for the super chat. Welcome to the stream. Hello, hello. Yeah, we have 40, 50 wood. That's enough. Let's get out from this ash location. Let's get out of here. Is Dawn of Zombies easier than Last on Earth, says Navigator? For me, Dawn of Zombies is a lot easier since they sometimes provide gear at some locations when you visit them, and the player HP is a lot higher. They're kind of two different-ish games. And yeah, in Dawn of Zombie Survival, you can get gear. They have a lot of events, actually. Like, Dawn of Zombie Survival gets lots of updates, so during those updates, you can get some decent gear. Like, sometimes they have events where you can craft, like, bows for very cheap. You can get some events where you can get, like, guns for very cheap. And, yeah. It's pretty easy to find guns there, find weapons. Should I assemble boat or the ATV first? You're not going to be able to assemble your ATV first before the boat, so probably assemble the boat. But just work on both of them at the same time. It's not like you have to stop doing one thing. It's like asking, it's like, should I drink my water or eat? Like, you can do both. You don't have to do them at the same time, but you can drink and then you can eat. Same thing with this, like, build your boat and then build your ATV, or do them at the same time, it's fine. But yeah, you'll probably assemble the boat first before the ATV. Alright, let's drop that here. And ladies and gentlemen, we're back at the base. Finally, I can cut down these planks into... these logs, excuse me, into planks. Bam. And bam, there we go. We need more planks. How many planks do we need? We need a few of them. Do we upgrade it? I'm gonna do it. Four... okay, we need probably two more, ladies and gentlemen. We need two more. I just wanted to upgrade it, so I'll do it. We got one and two. That is it. It's fine. The rest will leave. So let's upgrade the chest, ladies and gentlemen. We can absolutely do it. And now I don't even have to have those items in my inventory. I can just upgrade these chests like that because of the most recent update. Kinda puggers. So, I'll probably upgrade this chest over here, because here we can already have some food. We have some other items. So how about I upgrade this rack, ladies and gentlemen? This will be the next rack that I upgrade to a higher level. This or that one. Whatever, I'll be upgrading this one, ladies and gentlemen. That is it. Let's upgrade it. That is it. 3, 2, 1. Bam. Now we can store 25 items in one cell instead of just 20. And we have a lot more space here. So that is absolutely beautiful. Absolutely amazing. I'm just gonna move these first aid kits to that box over there. And yeah, so we have upgraded the base just a little bit, ladies and gentlemen. We need more ash planks. Maybe at the end of the live stream we'll get more ash planks, but now we have a raid to do. So let's get ready for that raid. Finish the story chapters ASAP. We need to get the drone on the free-to-play. We will do that stuff on the free-to-play. The point is, again, guys, I don't play a lot in that free-to-play account. To progress a lot in that free-to-play account, I have to live stream. Like, I have to do a few longer free-to-play live streams to progress there. And it's not really that fun, to be completely honest with you. Like, I'd rather play here on this account. A lot more people enjoy this account, and a lot more people enjoy this account than the free-to-play account. But we'll see. So let's drop this here. Show how many carbon composites you get. I mean, I've just literally spent 5 minutes explaining about carbon composites. Whatever, I'm gonna recycle full durability Glock for science, and maybe I have a broken weapon somewhere. I only have a broken flare gun. Do I have anything else that is less broken? I mean, we have this 30% durability Glock. I'm kind of sad to recycle these guns, but hey, for science, ladies and gentlemen. Let's recycle that stuff for science. You guys love science, right? So, first of all, my recycler is at pretty low... Oh, no, actually, we have max recycler. So when I put this gun, we have 75% chance of getting that, 20%, 20%. So as you can see, both of these guns have the same amount of chance of giving you items, but that's not actually true. Let's say we recycle this lower durability gun. I have gotten one factory part and four springs. Now I'm going to recycle a full durability gun. It's still not guaranteed that I'll get these carbon composites, but you have a lot higher chance of getting these carbon composites. Let's try to recycle that. And we did get it. Boom. We got extremely lucky. You don't always get that stuff, but that's what we got this time. Plus, we've gotten a blueprint for a Glock. Wait, I can even open up this. Oh, no. Of course, I can open up this blueprint. It's an improvised shutter. Improved shutter, excuse me. So, yeah, as you can see, that's how it's kind of supposed to work. But again, I just got lucky because even if you recycle the full durability guns, you won't always get that carbon composites, or you won't always get those carbon composites, and you won't always get these factory parts. But there's like a 70% chance of getting those factory parts. So yeah, that was extremely lucky. Yeah, that was lucky, but not like, I wouldn't say extremely lucky. That was just lucky. But yeah, that was pretty lucky. But still, if you recycle like maybe 3, 4, 5 Glocks, you should get like at least one carbon composite. I think by recycling like 4 full durability Glocks, like you will get at least one carbon composite. If you don't get at least one carbon composite from at least one carbon composite by recycling like 4 or 5 Glocks, then you got really unlucky. But hey, it is what it is. Let's now quickly sort this out. Let's get a new armor and let's do a raid. What about modified guns? It's the same. You can recycle modified full durability guns, but yeah, as I said, you should probably invest those guns into the Bunker Bravo event, because if you have 5 full durability Glocks to recycle, you could probably clear the second floor with those 5 full durability Glocks. Like, and I'm not even kidding. You could probably clear the second floor with 5 full durability Glocks. So there's that. And you will get 6 or something carbon composites from it. So this event is amazing. Bunker Bravo event is one of the better events in the game, if not one of the best events. Can you put that Stranger Things track? It's gone. I have removed it. So that Stranger Things track is no longer in the playlist. It's like, have you ever played DayZ? Says Navigator. Yes, I have played some DayZ. I've made a few videos on it. Yeah, I have actually some... I wouldn't say like bangers, but I have some nice DayZ videos. I've met some people there. We have some like nice DayZ story videos, I think. So you can check it out if you haven't seen them yet. Just type Cyrek DayZ and I'm sure there will be some of those videos, or find a playlist. It should be there. He deleted iron bars like it was trash. I didn't delete any iron bars. I deleted wires. The brain is working at almost full capacity. Okay. Guys, who's ready for the blue crate opening? Because I am. I am absolutely ready. Guys, don't go in Bunker Bravo with 5 full durability guns. Don't trust this dude. He's bamboozling you. What are you talking about? With 5 full durability guns, you're not going to clear the entire Bunker Bravo. You will clear just the second floor. You want to tell me like you're not going to be able to clear the second floor with 5 full durability guns in Bunker Bravo? I'm going to put that to the test today. I'll get 5 unmodded Glocks. How many Glocks do we have? Wait. Clearing Bunker Bravo with just unmodded Glocks today. Guys, do you think it's a nice challenge? I kind of don't want to ruin these Glocks, but that's what we'll do. We'll clear Bunker Bravo with just unmodded Glocks. Even though we have M16s and M16s today do a decent amount of damage. I don't know, we'll see. At least I'll clear the second floor with 5 unmodded Glocks. And then we'll figure it out. So I'm gonna get 5 blue. I'll actually open up just 4, just in case if these schmucks ask me to open up another blue card next time, so I'll be able to open it up later. So I'll just open up 4 blue. I could open up just 1 blue, but I want more. I want more loot. Don't waste your weapons, says Gaming. What? 7 fully modded AKs are enough for me for the entire Bunker Bravo, says Astro. Yeah, like during this Bunker Bravo event, it's easy. You can even bring a machete or something. You can even like try to wall trick those schmucks here and there. So just do it. Just do it. Oh, first of all, we're gonna reset this transport hub. Let's do it, ladies and gentlemen. And then modded M16s will be more challenging. Yeah, actually doing it with unmodded M16s will be more challenging. I absolutely agree. Because even though these M16s now do more damage during this Bunker Bravo event, but they miss a lot. So yeah. I could put common mods. I could just mod my M16s with my M16 with common mods. Like I could put a grip mod, which you get at the very beginning. Grip mod is pretty easy. Psych, would you agree when dev update Last Day on Earth and you stock how much items you want to craft? Says Wendy Maimon. Wendy Maimon says, Psych, would you agree when dev update Last Day on Earth and you stack how much items you want to craft? It's an insane question, Wendy Maimon. Thank you. Thank you for leaving such an awesome question. That's some food for thought. Psych, but I don't understand that question. Don't worry. You can understand that question only if you have IQ over 200. So me and, I don't know, maybe a lot of you guys have IQ over 200. I don't know. Well, I can't understand that question. I'm too stupid for it. I'm sorry. I don't understand what it means. I understand. It says Matthew Spellman. Well, you do have 200 IQ then. It is easy. Okay, welcome, Raider. Good evening. Guys, are you ready to open up the four crates here? Plip-plop, plip-plop. What do we have here? Please, no Winchesters. I don't want any Winchesters. We've gotten an improved silencer for the Uzi here. We don't need that. Obviously, I don't need any mods. I just came here for guns and basically guns. That's it. We've gotten a silencer for the shotgun, an aperture sight for the shotty, and the collimator sight for the Winchester. But check this out. We got zero Winchesters. If that ain't beautiful, I don't know what is. I don't know what is beautiful. The soundtrack that we have here is beautiful. You guys are beautiful. Oh my god, Psych, thank you, you're making me blush. Well, I'm just spitting facts. Let's get this armor. I'll get another set of armor. We'll need some space for the armor, though. We need to do something. Because I don't have enough space in the base for all of that goop now, do I? But say that's what we've gotten, ladies and gentlemen. Let's get back to the base. No Winchesters in blue boxes. In blue chests. What do you mean no Winchesters in blue boxes? You do get Winchesters in blue boxes. I've gotten plenty of Winchesters through those blue boxes. That's how I get majority of my Winchesters. You just get that stuff from the blue boxes. So there's that. Can you add it to your update list? Says Wendy Maimon. Okay, Wendy Maimon, if you didn't understand, I did not understand your question. I have no idea what was your question. And if you're asking about this update list ideas and everything, it doesn't mean that what's here, it'll be added to the game. It's just random ideas that I have that I'd like to see in Last Dinner as well. But it doesn't mean that every single idea has to be added here and that it'll be even added to the game. It's just like a list of ideas if I'll ever want to make a video about what things I'd like to see in the game. Go to an airdrop. I doubt it. Airdrop on the free-to-play account is kind of decent. On this account, like, we'll get a skull crusher and, like, 10 planks, which is, like, what am I going to do with that? On the free-to-play account, though, this stuff is bog. I'm telling you. Just add it to the list, says Matthew. Okay. I added that to the list. Psych, are you lying? Look me in the eyes and tell me that you're not lying. I'm not lying. Do you believe me? I mean, wait. I am not lying. Let's say, guys, that's how you spot someone that doesn't lie. So I'm not lying. I added your idea to the list. I'll send that idea straight to the developer's headquarters. They'll implement it right away. This chest is not sorted out and kind of makes me want to vomit. Want to look at that chest. Okay, this armor is broken. Blech. We don't keep that stuff in the base. Flare gun isn't even that good. It's not great, but it's decent. So I wouldn't trash talk the flare gun. It's fine. I've used up like almost an entire rack of these flare guns. I saved up a lot of guns. They're not bad. So yeah, I like flare guns. Don't talk bad about flare guns. Okay, let's drop these random guns. Don't even fit. Bam, and some other random things. Like these aluminum wires. I'm gonna need to work on the settlement, but man, it's like... Oof. Sheesh. I don't want to go to the settlement. But we kind of have to at least reset those workbenches, don't we? Kind of have to do that. Okay, we will get those aluminum wires now. I know what I'll do. I don't have a lot of space, but that's what I'll do. I'll take those. Get some of these. What else do we need? Some planks, some iron. I bet it's pre-recorded in the future, because Psych ain't reading my comment, says Fudecat. Well, here you go. I read your comment, man. It is still pre-recorded. You are pre-recorded, mate. Is that a diss? Like, do I diss someone when I say if I say somebody that they are pre-recorded? I don't know. How would I know? Yeah, we have a decent amount of loot. Let's go now to the... to this place. Oh, last time, guys, we have also leveled up our minivans so we can progress even further in the settlement. Pre-recorded in the future, says Matthew Spellman. What? What? We are pre-recorded, says BJoy. Yes. Screws, says Sam. I do have a decent amount of screws here, so I'm trying to use up the screws from this place. I had like a few hundred of them. Oh, there we go. We have still 200 screws. Let's get that. Let's get the daily loot. Let's not forget about it. There's no guaranteed way to get flare guns, but you can find them randomly at the farm. That is true. You're absolutely right. Oh, we also need to get these things. We need to get sawdust, ladies and gentlemen. And to get more sawdust, we need gasoline. And I do have a little bit of that stuff. Wait, is it in the consumables? They moved it. Unless it's no longer in my inventory, ladies and gentlemen. It's been in the consumables for the longest time. Is it in the resources now? It's not here either. Where's gasoline? Do I even have gasoline anymore? I might not have any gasoline. I don't think I got gasoline anymore. Nah, I don't have any more gasoline. Unbelievable. How much money do you think you spend on total in this game, says David? Not more than $300. And probably like around 200 of them were just spent on the ATV. On those caps. It's in the spare parts. Maybe I have some fuel here. Okay, I do have a stack. They should put a search button in the inbox. That would be cool. Absolutely. Absolutely. So I will be careful. I will add only one canister here. There we go. Let's start working on the settlement, ladies and gentlemen. Let's do something. Let's do something productive today, and let's watch SpongeBob. Oh no, I moved my chests, so I no longer... Wait, I get these planks, bruh. I need this and screws. Okay, we need to keep getting these light frames. I'm sure I need them. Then what else do I need? Also, some of you guys told me that you'll require to have some sort of like level 3 or something walls when you need to require, then you need to like combine these rooms. Psycho didn't understand anything! Speak slower! So, now to upgrade this room to the third level, we need to have 8 level 2 floors. But later on, if you'll need to upgrade like something to level 3, or like level 4 or whatever, you'll require to have like, let's say, 12 level 2 walls. And it is better to combine a few rooms into one so that they would touch walls. That way, you'll just have to upgrade one side of those walls and those walls will count towards the other room. Does that make any sense? So let's say if I upgrade 3 walls now for the warehouse, and this room here where I'm showing with my mouse is the warehouse room. And up here, let's say this is the, whatever, the assembly room. It's not the assembly room, but let's say that this is the assembly. If I upgrade these 3 walls, these 3 upgraded walls will count towards the assembly room and towards the warehouse room. So you should kind of put these rooms close to one another. So that's what we will be doing later on. In any case, where do I store my wood? Where's the wood? Okay, the wood stuff is here. There we go, let's get it. Let's get that. Now let's get some more sawdust. Beautiful. What is the purpose of barrels in the settlement? It's just an item that you need to build if you want to progress further in the settlement. It's just an item that you need to build. It does nothing. Just waiting for Matthew Spellman to copy-paste yesterday's unreadable comment. Stop it! Don't encourage him! Stop it! Oh, we have a lot of these things that we've gathered up from daily loot. I want to go and open it up. I heard some people are not getting the burglar until level 198. You do be like that. The beautiful part is that you can still get it at level 190-something. Like, you will get it guaranteed. Like, you will get the guaranteed burglar perk once you level up to the max level. That makes sense. Miku just joined the stream. Says Gath King. I agree, that makes sense. I don't even know what we're talking about. I'll drop these things. There you go. And sawdust. There we go. Sayek. Cheeseburger or just cheese? Oh my goodness, why don't you also do a Grim Soul series and go a witch last day on Earth and well, okay, says Matthew Spellman. That was a beautiful comment. Thank you. I thought you can store resources in the barrels. Nope. So, I knew that we said that I'll do a raid, but here we are, unboxing. We've got an Malison. Okay. Is that a new mercenary? Has she always been in the game? We've opened up some stuff. We've gotten some new patches. We've gotten that dude. Absolutely beautiful. And we have some more boxes to open up, ladies and gents. So I saved up all of this stuff from daily loot. There we go. I assume. Oh, she's always been here. Melison. Also, we have all of the mercenaries unlocked, ladies and gentlemen, except one. We don't have Naomi and Dash. Okay. We have Jack of all trades. I could level up this guy, which I should probably do. Let's upgrade it. The guy has more health. We could be upgrading Jack of all trades. This mercenary is pretty good. I cannot upgrade Connor to a higher level as we need to build level 3 barracks. And that stuff. It's not that maybe expensive. We need like some iron sheets. I mean, it is kind of expensive though. That's literally me on Mondays or whatever. Insert whatever other joke. Insert the drunk joke or something. Rachel, Docker, and Lemmy. I'm gonna level these schmucks. I'll upgrade Lemmy Maverick. Let's upgrade Tucker. Do I want to upgrade Tucker or do I want to upgrade Jack of all trades? The guy has a decent shield. The guy has 5k health. Tucker has 4k and Lemmy Maverick has 4k. I mean, if I level up this guy, how many times I can level him up? No times. So whatever. I'm going to level up the Jack dude later. Like God knows when. Okay, let's level up this guy. That's enough. Leveled up nothing, basically. That's it. Let's do a few expeditions. If I can't even do any, let's assemble a squad. Oh my goodness. Specialist. Specialist will be probably Malison. I mean, we've never had her before, so let's add her here. I don't think... Does it really matter? If we add a low level mercenary here, I don't think it does anything, correct? Correct. We have a threat here. The noise of firing firearms. Okay, so we have only a minute and a half. Toxic bottle reduces that. I don't even know what we can do, honestly. I'll just auto-squad and I'll just go. That's it. Let's just auto-squad and go. We have some other mercenaries that we could test out, but yeah. For some reason, I'm not the biggest fan of these expeditions. But it's fine. Okay. Oh my goodness, I overheated the turret. Oh my god, Tag, the run is over! It's fine. Okay, let's heal up just a little bit. So, for those who didn't know, last time I have upgraded my minivan like maybe 5-6 times. So, maybe we have a chance to beat this wave. We don't know though. Oh my goodness, the screen is shaking! I don't see what's going on! Drop that stupid turret. This. Guys, if the game is too loud, I apologize. I think we can actually do this. If it's, I know it's not the last wave. I spoke too soon. But I feel like we stand a chance, maybe. This guy's losing lots of health, though. I won't be able to probably place another turret. We did it! And all of them were alive, so upgrading your minivan is amazing, ladies and gentlemen. Add Rachel next time. Well, we did it. So much for those sandbags. Yeah, just they just got destroyed. I mean, we did it. We bloody did it, ladies and gentlemen. We absolutely did it. Will you play Rust in the future, says Ktosh? Yes, I will be playing... Ktosh 1. Sorry. Yeah, I will be playing some Rust in the future. It's like, how soon do you recommend getting walls up? Once you can build level 3 walls, don't build level 1 or level 2 walls because zombies will destroy those. So now we can get more daily loot, ladies and gentlemen. We can get like 5 extra iron bars a day. We can get 10 extra planks a day. Kind of boogers, if you ask me. Okay, so here's a threat now. When its health goes down to 50%, it raises shield and becomes invulnerable to long-range attacks for 10 seconds. How about I just auto-squad? And let's head out. Or another thing. Watching expeditions in 2x is insane. Okay, I'm gonna first of all lower the volume, guys. Remember me to... remind me later. Remember to remind me later that I should increase the volume again because these expeditions are kind of loud, so I just lower the volume so that it's not annoying. Connor's health makes him tougher than the Death Dealer? Who's Death Dealer? The Dealer. Okay. It's like play Rust with Blueprint. Yeah. We should be able to do this, ladies and gentlemen. I believe in my mercenaries. Do you believe in them, though? Dealer Joe, sack. Dealer Joe. Okay, get it. Get it. Please play more Scum Survival. There will be more Scum Survival. We'll see. No worries about it. Okay, let's drop this. I don't believe in them, says Jayla S. Well, because of you, we will lose now. Believe in my mercenaries, god damn it. Big W for the van. Yeah, upgraded minivan is insane. Let's drop another one of these. So the reason why I'm not overheating the turret, because sometimes zombies will have like a little bit of health and you can just finish them off faster. And it's kind of useful. Other than that, it doesn't really matter if you overheat the turret or not, but just don't overheat it. We did it! We bloody did it! Upgrading the minivan is pog. Emperor's new flip-flops slaps, says Matthew Spellman. Yes, indeed. Now we have this new track, guys, in the background. The Emperor's new shoes, it's called. By DJ... DJ who? By DJ Williams. Hell yeah. I believe that mercenaries are the future, says Northern Zombie. Thank you. That's why we've won. Because you believed in them. Thank you. I mean, let's go for one more. If we can't do it, we can do it. Let's go. Yeah, yeah. Okay, that protects from the strikes, and we have another threat here. And what is this threat? Upon taking AoE damage, releases gas that deals damage to mercenaries. I think we should be able to do whatever. We could put Connor, actually. It's annoying that we can't slide these mercenaries that way. It's like, it's stupid. It would be cool if you could hold Connor and you could, and move him to another place. That'd be amazing. But we can't do it. Well, maybe I'll fail this wave. Probably we will. Okay, let's lower the volume again, because there will be lots of blasting. I feel like I'll fail this wave, though. I think I'm gonna start recycling my Winchesters. They seem worthless in a fight, says Douglas. I agree. I might believe in one mercenary, says Jayla. Thank you. Guys, we need all of your power. Like that Dragon Ball episode where you had to raise your hands up to help Goku win the fight against Boo. Was it the fight against Boo? Or Cell? Nah, it was the fight against Boo. In any case, guys, I need now you to raise your hands up. So you raise your hands up. I need your power, ladies and gentlemen. Not actually, I don't need your power. My mercenaries need your power. They need it. Help them out, ladies and gents. Oh my goodness, my dude's about to die. Oh lord, one of the mercenaries just died. Who did not raise their hands? Guys, I don't ask you for a lot of things. I just ask you to smash the like button on the video, subscribe here, to follow me on Instagram, on X, because we no longer have Twitter, we have X. And I ask you to watch and spend every single nanosecond of your life watching my videos. Is that too much to ask? And I'm asking you to raise your hands to believe in mercenaries. God damn it. Okay. My character is aiming at that big guy. Why don't I just shoot smaller guys? This is so stupid. Like, what kind of a game does that? And now my character just refocused on another enemies. Nah, we ain't gonna beat this. We ain't beating this, ladies and gentlemen. It's impossible. It is impossible. This is stupid. Even if she heals up just a little bit, we're not gonna be able to do that. Nah, I'm just gonna give up. We're not gonna do it. We're not gonna beat that fight. I'm just wasting time here. Opinion on Twitter rebrand. I mean, it's X now. It's kind of weird. I never really use Twitter that much, so it kind of doesn't matter to me. I think it's just funny. They rebranded Twitter to X. But I mean, they do what they gotta do, right? Elon Musk. Let's go here to this destroyed station. Let's buckle up. This dude, he can't put the turret, so we need to switch them up. And now, I need to just do it all over again. Manually, let's add here Officer Murphy, whatever, doesn't matter. I'll add Officer Murphy. First in line will be Connor. Here I'll add Lemmy Maverick, and here I'll add Karma. And now we can set off, and we should be able to beat this. It's like your volume thing that you asked us to remind you. Thanks for reminding. I'll still keep it a bit lower because we're going for another expedition. I'm sorry, that one was on me. This. Okay, we'll heal up perhaps in a second. No need to waste that healing item right now. Psych, heal up! Don't worry. There we go, let's heal up right now, whatever. Another one will load up. Okay, the guy can drop another turret. The dude just randomly exploded. So, did you watch One Piece? No. Oh, we just did it. We completely annihilated them. So yeah, having a better truck is extremely worth it. Okay, let's go to another wave then. Haven't watched One Piece, but I've seen many bits of it on YouTube. Because get it, One Piece? Many bits? Smash like, smash subscribe for more mediocre jokes. Next time, Rachel is second in line. Okay, first of all, I don't even know what's going on. I just went to the next wave without rearranging my mercenaries for this thing. Unbelievable. Maybe this wave will require to have something else, like a guy that explodes stuff. Second, Rachel. Guys, my Rachel is at low level. At these levels, we need to have Rachel like at level 40 or something. Rachel is useless when she's level 20 in these expeditions. Like, can I ask you a question, says Mateo? Sure. Go for it. Shoot. Alright, let's heal up. And the news on the update says Mark Fry. Nope. For those who don't know what update Mark Fry is talking about, developers recently said that they will add a new weapon to the game. We don't know which weapon is that. That'll be either a melee weapon, a pistol, or a rifle. We don't know. And that update has to come out soon, the dev said. But how soon, I don't know. A month? A year? 3 years? I don't know how soon is soon. Just discovered that to go to the swamp location, we need an ATV. Yes, indeed. Just asking, can we get ash planks from raids? No, you cannot get ash planks from raids. You can get ash planks from the transport hub. I forgot the word. You can get that stuff from the transport hub. Sykes, the new game from the Last Dinner developers Mini Life just launched on Android, says Born Sus. That's buggers, I guess. It's like, are you gonna check it out? I don't know. Depends. We'll see. Destroy the station. Oh, we can even progress here, dude. Can I go one more? Yeah, we can still go for it. Slow, but appears in large numbers. Parasites. Maybe attack some more, most effective. Okay, whatever. Let's set off, guys. We can do here a decent amount of these expeditions. A new gun, Winchester plus zip gun. Ultra combo. Yep. An ultra weapon. Zip gun plus a Winchester. Okay, there are lots of these schmucks. These silly parasites. Oh no, my turret overheated! That's bad. That's actually bad for these parasites. I should not have overheated my turret. Well, maybe we'll still survive. Maybe. Okay, let's use this. Okay, let's keep that turret. Okay, we're gonna this. We're gonna heal up. Oh my goodness, there are lots of these parasites. There ain't nothing I can do about it. Oh my goodness, look at these parasites! I don't like it. Oh, we did it. We absolutely annihilated this wave as well. Sheesh, kind of cool. We're just progressing, guys, in the settlement like crazy. That's all I have to say. We could probably progress even further. We have one more map there to do, but I think let's do a few raids. As I said, we have raids to do. We have the transport hub to clear. I don't want to spend here an entire hour just doing one thing, so let's go. Let's do something else. Psych, answer my question. Yes, sir, please don't scream at me. I apologize for not reading your question. Please don't beat me up. Psych, how many layers of stone walls do I need to prevent raiders? I have no idea. You're welcome for the answer, mate. You are welcome. If that was helpful, smash the like button on the video. Three layers maybe will be enough, depends. I have no idea, honestly. The more the better. At least three, I'd say. When I had three layers, they still could go through those three layers. It depends on luck. Sometimes they'll go through four walls. Sometimes they'll destroy four walls. It's random. What are the spark plugs used for to upgrade your ATV? Thanks for the answer. I will like the video, says Tyler. Thanks, Tyler. Thanks for smashing the like, Tyler. Really poggers. Okay, we need to drop that stupid coal and let's talk to the raiders. Let's do it. Let's do it. Actually, I've already talked to the raiders. We just need to go and do the raid. Everything's ready. Sykes' microphone is muted. Nah. You're capping. Let's get these three Glocks. I'll drop them here. I will now get those two Glocks again. Oh my god, Sykes, you're so efficient. Thank you. I'll get those Glocks. I will get a stack of first aid kits. Oh. Okay, I'll get them from here. Yes, and now we need... Can raiders loot your acid bath, asks Blazer. No, they cannot do it. Then we need a few hatchets, and then we can go for that raid. So let's get... Let's go for it. 1, 2, 3. And let's get two more of these things. I'll craft also five normal hatchets. Usually that's how I raid. It's just better to probably go outside and do research in that base, then you can come back here and gear up appropriately, but that's not what we do. I never gear up appropriately. I just take loot. And then I just go. It's like, does raider reputation matter, asks Stefanos. Not really. I don't think it matters a lot. I went from 69 reputation to 150, still goop raids. I'm at 200 reputation and I still get goop raids. Like, no matter the reputation, you will be getting goop raids. The best way to get guns is in Bunker Alpha. So yeah, also make sure to check out the free-to-play playlist. Link is down in the description. There I explain how to get those guns, how to clear that Bunker Alpha. And also in the description, we have the frequently asked question section about Last on Earth. Kirito, let's loot this base. Kirito. Let's see what this base is about. LDoE raid Kirito. Ooh, this might be actually a good raid. Psych, don't play with my feelings. Please tell me it's the right base. Please tell me it's the right one. Okay. I mean, it ain't... insane, is it? But it is a raid nonetheless. Well, I'm ready for it. Let's go. Maybe it's not an insane raid. I have no idea. Let's just chug some water. Let's get ready. Can raiders squeeze through your radio? Huh? If the raiders, when they attack your base, it doesn't work. You're getting raided by an AI. Some people think that if they put a garage up to their walls... Actually, that's a... Myths busted. That's an insane idea, ladies and gentlemen. I'm creating this. LDoE myths. One garage. I think you can even see this. There we go. The garage won't block the raiders. There we go. And the second one... You can't alter the farm location, barn, doors, whatever. I'll rename that stuff later. In any case, so... what we were talking about? Oh yeah, that some people build a garage next to their level 3 walls and they think that they save up like 3 walls or something, but that doesn't work. That won't block the raiders, they'll still go through that. So here's a tip and trick for you. We got 3 boxes, ladies and gentlemen. You might be like, psych, only 3 boxes? Well, we have one more chest up there that I'll be able to open up. It's like, can you play Scum Survival in this live stream? We'll see. We'll see, I doubt it though. Oh my goodness, they're making noise. I need to go down here. Or they'll keep running through that noise trap. Can I destroy that noise trap? Nope, I cannot. Say, does anybody in the chat here has a base that is made with a garage? And did anyone else in the chat here think that that garage can prevent raiders from walking to your base? Is there anyone that thought that? I'm just curious. I'm just curious if I saved somebody's base. That's it. There we go. We have gotten, what, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 guns. Not too shabby. And armor, plus some other melee weapons. A flare gun. I've almost missed it. I've almost missed that. See, most of the people already knew that, but yeah. Same thing goes with horse feeders. Like, if you place lots of horse feeders, I still think they can go through them. Through those horse feeders. Same thing with your... Oh no, oh no. Another C4 is needed. Do I need a C4 in this door? Maybe I don't need it. Guys, maybe I don't need a C4. God damn, maybe I don't need a C4. My garage sides are back. Are only level 2. And it prevents raiders since 2019. My garage sides are back. My garage sides and back are only level 2. My garage sides and back are only level 2. What? And it prevents raiders since 2019. I have no idea if that's true because I have seen plenty of people getting raided because of the garage. What if I chop this thing down? I know that it should be possible to get inside of this base without... without using a C4. Okay, there's just a metal cutter room. Nothing here. Well, that's it, that, guys. We've raided this base. We have gotten a few guns, some armor and that stuff. A stack of first aid kit and a stack of bandages. This base gets Sykes approval. This base is at least a 3. And to get Sykes' approval, the base has to have a 3. Has to get a 3, so you know what? It works. It's fine. Maybe 3.5 even. It's an okay base. Again, not great base. Obviously, I like better, but it's fine. It is fine. Can raiders break level 3 walls? Yes, they'll explode your level 3 walls. I think it depends how many level 3 walls I have, and it's all random. Sometimes they'll explode only 3, sometimes they'll explode 5 walls. I might be dreaming, I might be tripping, but I think they've once exploded like 6, maybe even 7 walls. So they do explode a lot of level 3 walls. Maybe not 7 walls, maybe like 5 walls for sure. Like, they've exploded more than 5 walls once when I had a stone base. Like, they do explode a lot of walls. And it takes a while to repair them. We're getting 5 guns plus a flare gun and a katana. My garage back and sides has level 2 walls. They prevent the raiders, I mean. Level 2 walls prevent raiders? I mean, you were just probably getting lucky that they don't go inside of that room. But that's great then. You've been playing since 2019 and you have level 2 walls? That smells fishy. You've been playing this game for 4 years, and you're telling me that you have level 2 walls, and raiders can't raid your base. How often are you raiding, mate? Which again, I have nothing against you. Again, I'm just like playing fun here. You don't have to answer or whatever. I'm just joking here, mate. No worries. I think I had to mention that. Nothing. The guy's where I dropped my armor. Where can I do this? Minecraft villager noises. I mean, do I drop armor here? Do I start dropping it? We have another set like that. Okay, I don't need both of these sets. I have one set, that's enough. I don't need lots of these special sets. Goodbye. Oh my god, Sarek, it's a unique set. I have one and it's more than enough. It's one set too many. Let's drop this here. Food will go that way. Hello, Psych. I hope you're having a blessed day, bro. Yes, indeed. Thanks for being here. Your last 100 videos popped up in my recommendation vids. Ever since, I've been addicted to playing this game and watching your videos. Keep it up, man. Says free to play of Docky. Thank you, mate. Thank you for watching the videos. Thanks, man. Thanks for being here. Welcome to the stream. Hello, hello. Hello, hello. Hello, hello. And we need to pay the raiders now. Let's give them one silly electronic circuit. Sorry, you can pay them with spears. Okay, I'll craft the spear then. Oh, we can actually craft it without having wood in our inventory because we can take now wood from the base that way. Okay, cool. So we can give them this spear and that'll be enough. We can just share that. This and this. Just the walls where the back of the side of my garage is facing. Sorry, I had to explain in words. It's all fine, mate. No worries. No worries. Been watching you since 2017. Thanks, mate. Thanks for being here for such a long time. Welcome, welcome once again. Thank you. And, we have to destroy the Ravager, which we could probably do it. I just want to go outside and I want to see if the farm is even reset because chances are it's not even reset yet. And I won't be able to do it. And I won't be able to clear it, and we won't be able to go for a raid. Gasoline is in consumables. Well, I didn't have any gasoline in consumables, so maybe I've used up all of the gasoline. And the farm is reset! So are we ready to go for another raid? Except maybe before we go for that raid, let's clear the transport hub, and then after we do the hub, we can do other things. I think that sounds decent. That sounds decent. The brain is working. At full capacity. Oh yeah, the transport hub. That's what we're gonna do. I forgot there for a second. We also have Bunker Bravo. Dude, we have so many events. For how long does that Bunker Bravo event last? Maybe tomorrow we'll do another live stream where we clear the arena event as it still lasts there and we have the Bunker Bravo event. Maybe that's what we'll do. Yeah. That'll still last for 2 days. Maybe, but if I do the live stream tomorrow then there's no scum survival. I don't know, we'll see. We'll see, I'll need to think, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, let's get ready. Let's get roid into the news. I'll get a few Glocks. I'll get a few flare guns. Shotties. And an Uzi. That's way too many guns, ladies and gentlemen. It's bloody too many guns. And let's get two of these. Flip-flop. That's more than enough. You know what? I'll get this one just so that I break it because it's kind of like broken already. So let's get that. Don't forget the drone. Yes, I'll get the drone. Thanks. Thanks for letting me know. I would have forgotten that for sure. Let's upgrade all these guns. Let's get like a melee weapon or two just for the memes. Why shouldn't I take a melee weapon? Our goal, I'll get two katanas, that's more than enough. We have some armor, I will get another set of armor. I will get some bandages. More bandages. And another armor. Another tactical armor will be enough. Dude, our inventory is full and we're going for the transport hub. Like, bruh. We're definitely... We have over-prepared, but it's fine. It's like, do you like Scum 0.9? Yes, I like Scum 0.9. It's fun. It is buggers. Make a poll tomorrow, Bunker Bravo event or Scum Survival video, says Stefanos. I mean, I don't even need to make a poll. You guys will vote for the Bunker Bravo event. If I was listening to the polls, we would be still making 6 Last Dinner videos a day, maybe 7, maybe even 8, to be honest. Let's go back here. It's like, out of curiosity, how many racks of guns do you have? More than 1 and less than 40. The answer is somewhere between there. It's like, do you think we will have cats? I mean, we kind of already have cats in the game. You can find them, like, sometimes at the fishing event, sometimes... I think you can find a cat at the laboratory. Yeah, at the port laboratory, maybe. At the transport hub, I think there is also a cat, but... They're more like decorations, you can't really bring them home. It's like you should make a video about your base, like giving a tour of it. I think I've already made a video like that once. And I don't think I'll be making another one. Drone, guys, we already got the drone. We already got the drone. Shotgun. Let's do it. Oops. I totally messed up. I ruined that spreadsheet, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, the big dude comes out of nowhere. Why do they hit so strong? They do 10 damage, man. Unbelievable. Kind of wall trick them here. Nope. Can I wall trick them here? Okay, they can still punch through the gates, probably. Of course they can. Of course they can. In any case, doesn't matter. Okay, let's get these schmucks. I don't know why people want pets in Last Dinner. This is, Avoy. Sorry if I butchered your name. I don't know why they want pets. Everybody likes pets, I guess. Dude, these guys do 15 damage a hit. Okay, could have probably sneaked attacked this guy and killed it maybe with one shot, maybe. I don't know, in any case, let's open up this box. It's like, is the fishing event worth it? Not really, but depends. I think sometimes you can get nice loot there. You can fish out like a blue card, maybe you can even fish out a purple card. Okay, these guys just saw us. Unbelievable. And they also heal up. Bruh. Wait, I want to try to wall trick him here. Real quick. Okay, the dude's actually attacking me now. Okay, so yeah, it is possible to wall trick them here with this door. But when this update came out, it was a lot easier to wall trick. Developers have done something so that it's a bit harder to wall trick here. They have released an update to kind of patch wall tricks here and there. Meaning that they don't like wall tricking in this game. They want you to buy guns in the shop, ladies and gentlemen. That's what they want you to do. Oh my God's sake, don't say that. That's what they want you to do. Whatever, I'll just get this dude. You got the point, guys. You can wall trick them there. That's it. Ain't nobody got time to waste here. I play Last on Earth Season's Beginning. What did I just read? All right, I'm already bleeding. Beautiful. Oh my goodness, I got stuck! Okay, I got unstuck. That's beautiful as well. The smasher. Okay, let's avoid that. Alright. Okay. Okay, we got that spitter here as well. Pretty cool. Sheesh. Oh, let's not forget about this vending machine. Let's loot it. And we got 5 beans, which is not that bad. I mean, when you think about it, 5 beans. 5 beans is not too shabby. All right, let's get this. Let's go to the second floor. We have to remember that that floor is going to have those toxic darters, and we got to be careful. We got to be careful around those schmucks. So I want to go up with full health. I want to get another Glock, probably. Why not? Maybe a flare gun better. There you go. I brought these flare guns. I want to use them. I still have half a rack of these flare guns. Okay, these schmucks do not spit on me. I like that. Did they change color saturation of scum, or is it just me? Textures look better now. I think they look the same to me, but maybe they've changed something. I don't know. Alright, let's open up the first box here. This and this one over here. Oh no, I didn't mean to click that. Oh no, I clicked the right button. Okay, cool. They've added some loot in the boat area once you read a note. Some loot in the boat area. Hasn't it been in the game, like, since the release of the laboratory? Maybe. Well, in any case, we have here one more box to scan. Let's do it. Is it worth it to get into the second building? The second building. That's where I'm going right now. Eh, not really. I'd probably just skip it. To be honest, that building is not worth it unless you want to upgrade your drones. And oh boy, the drone upgrade table is kind of expensive. I'm not really grinding towards it that much, because I'm not really excited about the drone upgrade workbench. But yeah, it is pretty expensive. You need to work on the settlement. You need to unlock like level 3 or level 4 resources. I don't even know about like levels of those resources. But you need to have like... you need to progress in the settlement a lot to build that workbench. Boat area here in the transport hub. Yeah, sometimes you get the loot, but you don't always get that note. We've had that thing before. But you don't always get a note there. Have you tried Power Shock on your Glock? It's super good against darters, toxic spears, etc. No. And I don't know if I will, to be honest. I like my whatever I have here, my leg shot. So I'll probably keep rocking my leg shot. Okay, the dude just popped. I just gotta go up here. I gotta click this. Power shot stops exploding zombies from exploding. Yes, indeed. There are a bunch of these dudes. Again, we could just probably leave this area. We don't really have to fight them. Correct? I could just lure them all the way here. Then I could run back. I could deal with that spitter in the other room. And then I could get the loot. And then I could re-exit this place. And then I wouldn't have to fight them at all. We could do that. You don't really have to kill them, right? Unless I'll get stuck. Whatever, let's go for it. I shouldn't get stuck. I'm wasting the wrong weapon, though, on this guy. Now I can loot this room. I don't want to get stuck here. And nothing useful. I mean, there's lots of cool stuff, but It's just like one fiberglass. Like, what am I gonna do with it? It's not worth it to take it. If it's like six, maybe I'd take that to the base. For one fiberglass, I won't really bother, as we already have a few hundred of that fiberglass at the base. So yeah, we could now exit the map and that's it. Then we could forget about them, so you don't really have to kill them. But I don't want to force you to look at that other loading screen, so I'll pop them here right now. Right? So maybe it'll be faster. Now they just drop their shells, but you got the point. You open up that way and just don't kill them and that's it. And you will save some guns. Do as I say, not as I do. New guns should a Genesis gun easy to find, says Sam. But yeah, Genesis guns should be easier to find. Can get them in the laboratory, but yeah, laboratory is pretty difficult to clear. Play Scum. I posted a Scum survival video yesterday. There will be more Scum survival soon, maybe even tomorrow. What if you lead them into the warehouse and go up the ladder? They'll just stay there and then they'll follow you anyways. Once you drop down. When did you start playing Last on Earth on this channel? Almost 6 years ago on August 25th. Please play Undawn and make series on it. It's a pretty cool game. I liked Undawn before, but the game is pretty actually empty. I think Life After is better than Undawn. I'll be honest with you. I just wanted to break that weapon, but it didn't break. So yeah, Undawn has like some sort of a story there, which is like a pretty goop story. I didn't like it at all. They were just talking about a lot of garbage there. It was pretty boring. And that's it. Other than that, it doesn't have much. It doesn't even have good PvP. So yeah, it's not a bad game. If you like it, you like it, but I'm not too excited about more Undawn. I've made a few videos on it. I had high hopes on about it, but that's it. After you do the stories, like, there's not much there to do. But that's just my opinion. I might be absolutely wrong, alright? Maybe it's the best game ever created. Maybe that game is made for gods. I don't know. The game for gods, by gods. Alright, let's get a pistol. Wait, maybe we can use this thing. They just died like that. Wait, what? How did they die? There were many more of them. Miss Survival had an update. Will you play it? Yes, I've recorded a new video today. So it'll either come out tomorrow or later on. Maybe it'll come out tomorrow. I kind of want to make a video on Miss Survival. So I want to upload a Scum Survival video tomorrow. But I also want to upload the Miss Survival video. So it'll probably be Miss Survival and then we'll go back to Scum Survival. Alrighty, let's heal up. Nothing. I'll get the bandage. I'll get the bandage. I'll open this thing up. So yeah, at first when the Scum Survival update came out, the game seemed very bugged, but after a while, it's all right. It's playable. Oh my goodness, that box is not looted yet. Excuse me, sir. Unless I have looted it already. I feel like I've looted that box. Oh no, I haven't looted because another zombie spawned. I wanted to loot it, but then the zombie spawned and I had to go back. That's what's up. Hey, do we have any viewers in the chat that play Undawn? Do you guys like Undawn? Do you play it? If you do, what do you like about it? And how long you've played it for? Is it the best game known to mankind? Or did you play it and then you stopped it? Hey, mine. Okay. As long as it's not yours. Ha! Smash like, smash subscribe for more epic jokes like that. Hell yeah. Okay, I'm gonna open this up. Another box. I'm not gonna say no to that. Let's load these boxes. I'm not really sure if the chat is stuck or no. Guys, if you are here, let me know. Say something in the chat, because it looks like the chat has been stuck for a few minutes now. Oh, there we go. Pop. It started working. Okay. Understandable. Have a nice day. It do be like that. Let's pop these anti-rads. We are here, says Mark Fry. Welcome. It's like, is there going to be speed cubing today? Maybe. I like the new The Walking Dead Telltale before. I like The Walking Dead Telltale before. Not sure if you played it before. I have played that. Maybe. I kind of want to make series on it again, but at the same time, it's a game that... I don't know. It's more of a movie than a game. So, I don't know. I've scanned it. Scanned everything. Okay, these schmucks have attacked us. Alright, oh wow, that's a lot of them. I'm gonna use this drone. I miss Sons of the Forest. You build an epic empire there, says Avoy. There will be more Sons of the Forest. I've completely forgotten about it. But there will be more Sons of the Forest, except I need to... I'm waiting for new updates. I'll either play it when it comes out fully, or I'll play more of it. I don't know, we'll see. Except right now we have... what do we have? I don't know what we have. We have Scum Survival and we have Mist Survival. So I'm kind of going to focus on that for now. But yeah, there will be more Sons of the Forest for sure. You didn't scan the last box? If I didn't, I'm gonna be very sad. Whatever, let's just blast these midshipments. Okay, we got him. It's like, how's the last Unearthed free-to-play account going? It's going pretty well. So here once I found some sort of a note and I was able to get some loot inside this boat. I think Lem or somebody in the chat there commented that. But yeah, you don't always get a note here. Or the note might be somewhere else. But yeah. In any case, let's open it up. Let's get ready for the boss battle. Let's get the boss battle music. Right. There we go. I don't know what kind of boss that'll be. The miner. Unbelievable. Actually, I prefer the miner to the butcher. Okay. All right. Okay, let's start shooting it. I'm gonna get my bandages first. Figure it's easier to heal with bandages. More efficient. Can you play Scum Survival in this live stream? I don't think so. We have a video. On Scum Survival, though, that I've released yesterday. Okay, I'll either get... a flare gun now. We could use the... whatever those guns are called. Genesis weapons, right? Those armor-piercing guns. We could use that. Do you know what the devs removed the Red Forest? I have no idea, because they wanted to add the abandoned factory. But I don't know why they had to remove that Red Forest. I feel like it wasn't necessary. Genesis weapon. Okay, heal up again. Stupid schmuck. How do you get the routers? You get them at the transport hub. Okay, the flare gun maybe isn't the best gun against this dude, but I mean, it works okay. And it's not really okay at all. Oh my goodness, I got stuck! It's not my fault. Yeah, these Genesis weapons are the best, except this weapon will break very soon, so as soon as he does another special attack here, I will get something, like another one of these guns. There we go. I prefer the butchers as Azim. Yeah, you can kind of kill the butcher if you just stay in one spot, so there's that. But in terms of a more fun boss, I prefer the miner. It's kind of fun to run around this thing. I'm not gonna say like, wow, it's extremely fun, but we did it. We killed the boss. And that was bloody beautiful. Okay, let's now... Did I get the loot? No, I did not get the loot from the boss. Where is he? Oh, he's chilling. Look at the boss. The boss is chilling. I will get the terminal cargo key. What is the easiest way to get lots of fire guns? Fire guns? You mean firearms? Fire guns. Or you mean flare guns? Flare guns can be found at the... farm location. That's where you can get flare guns. There are probably some other places where you can get it. But yeah. Okay, let's deal with these fast biters. They have pumpkins! These fast biters have pumpkins. Excuse me, sir. And I have nothing in this room. What was the point of this room? Where did this room exist? What boss do you need to kill in order to get drone parts? The A2 boss. A2 and B2 boss. But don't kill the B2 boss, as it's kind of expensive. So just clear A1 and A2 floor. Because you need to clear the A1 floor to get to the A2 floor. The butcher was annoying when it kept eating the turkeys until your life stream when you were... when you killed standing at one spot. So helpful, says Sam. Yep. I mean, standing in one spot is easier than running around, around and killing those turkeys, for sure. Until they fix it. Unless it's not a bug at all. Maybe it's a feature, I have no idea. I don't think we got anything else here to take. I mean, these lenses, whatever, I'll take these lenses. Let's take it and let's skedaddle. Let's now open up a... let's open up a chest. I'm not gonna open up that CYF crate. Before, those CYF crates were a lot better. They had better loot. They removed some loot from those CYF crates. See, they have totally nerfed some of the crates. At first, I didn't want to, like, say anything because I wasn't sure. I said maybe they nerfed something, maybe they didn't. But now I'm like, I'm almost sure that they have nerfed some of the crates for sure. Like, it's a fact. They have nerfed them because the CYF crates used to be a lot better. Now we no longer get those iron rods. I haven't gotten iron rods in forever. Do you guys still get iron rods inside of the transport hub? Is that still a thing? I miss the Stranger Things music. Guys, it played only once. Maybe twice. Stuff it. Okay, so let's open this up. Bam. Let's do it. I got iron rods recently, actually. Iron rod. You did get iron rods? You missed a crate. Did I really miss a crate? Yeah, I did actually miss it, guys. Okay, so let's go back there. Let's open up another crate. I did actually miss it. You still get iron rods. They're just very rare, at least for me. It's weird. I haven't gotten them in such a long time, even though I open up the CYF crates. Like, it's weird. It's very rare. Okay, so some of you have gotten them still. Huh. Minecraft villager noises. And X-Player, thanks for the super chat. I love the content. Thanks for the entertainment, says X-Player. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. I'm glad that you're enjoying the content. Thanks for the support of the channel. Welcome to the stream, X-Player. Welcome, welcome. Hello, hello. X-Player. More like Twitter player. Because Twitter is now X. Get it? Haha. Smash like, smash subscribe. These 10 out of 10 jokes. I thought someone was screaming outside, but it was music. It did be like that. We have some bangers here, guys, on the channel. I haven't looted a drone required. How didn't I loot this box? I clicked on it, but it didn't work for some reason. Maybe the devs lowered the chance of getting it. I'm sure they lowered it. They've absolutely lowered it. I'm assembling my grip mod on the M16. Nice. Good luck. It's one of the best mods in the game. Now, guys, we can open up a box. Do you guys want a Paul? I think you want a Paul. Of course you do want to poll. And Leo W, thank you Leo W for 5 gifted members. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. So yeah, I still have no idea how gifted members work. I don't know, you can accept them. Do you accept them? Do people who accept them first get them, or they're spread out randomly? In any case, shout out to Leo W, thank you for 5 gifted members. Thanks for supporting the channel, and congrats to Highcut Dance, Seb Vortex, Red Lago, and Carlo Maniac for getting those members memberships. And yeah, Leo W, thanks, man. Thank you for the support. Thank you, thank you. Thank you, thank you. And yeah, you can guys participate in a poll right now. Which crate to open up? 1, 2, 3, and 4. 3 and 4, ladies and gentlemen. There we go. Which crate to open up? You can vote. You can vote, ladies and gentlemen. I think I can even show this. But once I show this, the poll kind of gets affected, maybe. That'll be a lot of oh my gods. There'll be 5 oh my gods, I guess. There's the second oh my god. Show us the crate. Okay, so these are the crates, ladies and gentlemen. This crate, the CYF crate, and this crate. These are the 3 crates that we got. These are the 3 crates that we got. Show us the rewards. Well, excuse me. These are the chances, the possible rewards. This doesn't mean that we will get these rewards. Why do people always vote for the 4th crate? Because it's always better. The 3rd crate is like 50-50. This crate is probably a bit better. 4 if you want Genesis guns. 2 if you want settlement stuff. 1 if you want revolvers. 3 if you want Winchesters, says Alpha John. Okay, that's a good one. That is a good one. So yeah, guys, it looks like you have voted for the... Wait, we can see this. Boom, guys. Looks like you have voted for the 4th one. So, there's that. Yeah, let's probably open up the 4th crate then. So, let's end the poll. Let's open up that 4th crate. Ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, once again, Leo W. Thank you for the support of the channel. Thank you, Leo. And we can unload this crate. Ladies and gentlemen, let's do it. Let's do it. Settlement items from the CYF crate are kind of meh, to be honest. For those that actually actively open up the second crate constantly, is it worth it? Do you guys like it? What is the best loot that you get from that CYF crate? That's the key. Give us a crane key. Well, sadly, we did not get a crane key. We did get some meds, though. Three Genesis guns, another hazmat armor. They'll just leave here. But guys, if you get this hazmat armor, you can recycle it to get lead plates, and then you can assemble an opening locks terminal at Bunker Bravo, and then you'll be able to get an extra gas cylinder, especially during this event, during Bunker Bravo event. It'll be even cheaper to get those gas cylinders. You can get 2 gas cylinders. So there's that. Now, that out of the way, let's get the loot. Yeah, this crate was kind of mad, to be honest. I'd give this crate a meh out of wow. Little bit disappointed, not gonna lie. Way more worth it than this crate, Sire. The CYF crate is better. Last time I've opened it up and I got like oak and planks. That's it, that's all I got. It was pretty bad. They say lagging at 1440p, then try to lower it, Umesh. If it's lagging, don't put it too high. lower the resolution. For higher resolution resolutions, you need to have higher internet connection. So if it doesn't work, try to put 720p, 360p. Who watches Cyric in 144p? Raise your hands up. The 144p gang. Let's go. Guys, I think we can open up a purple crate now, can't we? Look at this, we have an extremely rare weapon mod blueprint. Let's open it up. I'll get 3 of them and then I'll open up these other crates. So let's go here and let's see what we got here. We got 2 exactly the same blueprints. Whoa, we got the 2 red lasers and we got 1 psi times 4. Blech. Disgusting. I got scammed. And let's open up these infinite packs. Another packs. 20 USB Cyrex, some good music in them. All right. I need to definitely get those USBs. Guys, if you find a USB on the streets, don't plug it into your computer. It's not safe. Don't do it. Unless it's in Last Inert Survival. Okay, we got a backpack skin. It is kind of weird. Like, they were adding skins to the game almost every season. And now they stopped adding those skins, and now you can get like basically all the skins that have ever been added to the game. Like, we no longer have any unique skins, which some people wanted those skins. But as I said, I don't think a lot of people know what they want. Like, I think it's nice that we have no more ways of getting those skins, but now we don't have any unique skins. There were some skins that you could get only a certain season. I remember one of the harder skins to get in the game. There was like a... I can maybe even show it. There was a police pattern. Another police pattern. I mean, the police pattern is still pretty rare to get. That's cool. But yeah, there was... I don't even know which one was it. I think it was this Halloween pattern, right? This was one of the harder patterns to get. It was like probably one of the first patterns that you can get in the game during an event. You had to farm for it. Like, you had to play an entire month. And you had to grind a lot to get that pattern. And now it's like kind of, it doesn't even matter anymore. It would be cool if that pattern still was that rare, because those people that grinded for it, that actually tried, like, their efforts went to waste. So it's kind of cool. I'd like to have like some more patterns, like the police department pattern. That'd be cool. In any case, who cares? These are just skins. I'm gonna just delete some paint, probably. We have so much paint, so much white paint. What are we gonna do with it? Wait, I wanna do something. Okay, well, now we have more space. There we go. Beautiful. Look, it's like, what did you do? Nothing. Just move the white paint to a better place. It's in a better place now, ladies and gentlemen. The white paint is in a better place now. Can you get YouTuber backpack skins from the crates? I don't think so. You cannot get it. The brain is working. The brain is working! God damn it! I need to sort out my inventory. That's what I gotta do. This? This. this. I hate sorting out the base. Really hate it. And there's nothing I can do about it. We need more space, we need more racks. There's nothing I can do. I'm starting to love your new background Arabic music style. It's... I don't know if it has any style, it's just... I don't know, it's just nice ambient music in my opinion. I don't know. I try to get a wide variety of music here, but mostly we have like... Yeah, Indian / Arabic. Sometimes we have like West music. Some... I don't know. We have some nice tracks. That's all I know. The anti-rads don't fit anywhere. What am I supposed to do with them? That's what I'll do with them. Whoa! Feeling a lot better. Hate Sword and call us for an intern. Pay only one berry, says Born Sus. I mean, that sounds like a good deal. That sounds like a nice deal. Okay, that is it. We did this, so we can go for another raid, probably. Yeah, let's go for it. We could go and do the arena, but actually, guys, are you excited about the arena? I can make another poll. Let's start a poll. Arena event or a raid? Arena event raid. There you go, guys. You can vote. And, yeah, I'll do what you decide, ladies and gents. Recharge the drone. Okay, we need to definitely charge the drone. There we go. Charge, mother... Woof. An inner Dark Cyric almost came out. So we are charging that drone, ladies and gentlemen. Oh my goodness. Woof. Yeah. So 52% of you have voted for the arena event, and 48% of you have voted for the raid. Bros playing with fire. Well, I didn't do it on purpose. Now 52% of you have voted for the raid. So guys, vote now. There we go. You can see this. I'll give an extra minute, probably, where you can vote, peeps. So let's just do it. Let's just do it. Vote, guys. Vote, 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 vote. Oh, you don't see the thing. Well, now you see the thing. Now you see it. So you vote, ladies and gentlemen. You can vote for it. I'll wait an extra minute, and then we'll see what we do. Where is my timer? Well, by the time I open up that timer, it'll be too late. I mean, yeah, it looks like more of you have voted for the raid, but also I'd like to do the arena event. I don't know, we'll see then. That's it. You guys voted. 53% have voted. 54% of you have voted for the raid. It's almost 50-50. Raid all the way, says Avoy. The point is to do a raid. I have to go clear the second floor. We have to kill the Revenger and do the other tasks. So yeah, even though, guys, it was almost 50-50, so it doesn't really matter what we do. If it was like 10 to 90%, but it's like it was almost 50-50. So I don't think it really matters. Let's go, let's do the arena. I want to have a chance of getting my purple machete. Okay, we need a few AKs. We need a row of VSSs. And we need some other things. So, yeah, guys, it was like basically 50-50. So that's why I'm going for the arena. If like 90% of you have voted to do a raid, I would have done a raid. And Genesis weapons, that's what we need. That's what we bloody need. There we go, that's enough. Let's upgrade these guns and let's go. That guy says, what was the point then, brother? The poll was like 54 to like 40, like what, 44 or 46 or whatever. Psych, vote now. Also, psych, it doesn't matter what you vote, says Rudy Haleos. Guys, do not frustrate me. Yeah, that's it. That's all I have to say. We are doing the arena now. As I said, it's not a democracy. How many times I have to mention that? You guys all the time think that it's a democracy. Have I ever said that it's a democracy? Never. The heads will roll. If I hear that kind of talk again in the chat, the heads will roll. That's it. I hope we have an understanding now. Did I need another armor? I don't think I did. Whatever, I took it anyways. Hail Cyrix, says Rudy Alejos. That's a lot better. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I am talking about. It's like your episode of Days Gone in 3 days was amazing. Thank you for this. I saw your episode of Days Gone 3 days ago. Oh, you said you saw my entire series in 3 days. I think that's what you meant to say. Okay. No democracy, says Emperor Cyric. I mean, it do be like that. Guys, it was almost... Oh, you muted the game. The game was muted. When did I mute it, though? It was muted for a while, probably. So yeah, guys, I would have went for a raid if, as I said, if like 80% of you voted for a raid. It was like basically 50-50. If I would have waited maybe longer, maybe some results would have changed, but it doesn't really matter. Plus, as I said, I'd have to do more raid. I'd have to clear the second floor, I'd have to clear the farm, and then we have to go for a raid. And the arena event is going to end in 1 day and 7 hours, and I don't know if I'll live stream tomorrow because, yeah. And if I don't stream tomorrow, that means I won't be able to do the arena event. And if I don't do the arena event today, that means I'll never do it. So that's why we are here. Hopefully that explains more. Ladies and gents. So to not spawn any zombies here, just keep running around. Don't let those zombies attack you. Like those bosses. And don't hit the walls. Because once you hit the walls, the zombies start stuttering and they spawn those enemies. Look at this. I'll hit the wall and the guy like kind of stuttered. So don't hit the walls and don't let them hit you and everything's gonna be fine. There we go. So I guess when we did that poll, I know I said that it's not democracy, but when I did that poll, I like to do polls and see. I like to do polls and see what you guys think. Okay? If it was almost 50-50. You guys won there. The raids won by like 2%. I mean, they still won though. So yeah, let's just speedrun this arena event. Maybe I'll get my purple machete blueprint today, huh? Then what? King Cyric emerging victorious. Have I ever emerged? What was the opposite of victorious? Defeated. But defeated doesn't sound as cool. What is the opposite of victorious? Can somebody enlighten me here? The defeated? I mean, non-victorious. Non-victorious, wow! That's a great one. Non-victorious. The opposite of victorious is non-victorious. Happy? The opposite of happy is unhappy. Loser. Conquered. Maybe victorious, conquered. Have I ever emerged... conquered? I know. In any case, we always win here. Yes, smash like, smash subscribe. That's what we do. It's like, do you know the Bunker Alpha third floor trick? The one where you drop... Oh my goodness, I don't have a gun. The one where you drop a grenade in that toilet? That trick's been in the game since the release of the game. The reason I don't do that trick is because it is somebody's trick. Somebody came up with it. And, yeah. I like to give credits to somebody. And yeah. In any case, doesn't matter. We don't need to do that trick. It's not that important. Let's go this, let's do that, and let's give some more VSSs. Unless the devs really want you to buy the purple machete blueprint. As I said the other day, if there is a machete blueprint for like $1 in the shop, I'll buy it. If it's like for $5, I'm not buying it. I'm not gonna pay more than like $2. Maybe if it's $3, maybe I'll think about it. But like, I'm not gonna buy a purple machete blueprint for more than $3. Facts, that's it. If it's $5, I'm not buying it. It's like $4.99, nah. If it's like $3.00, I'll buy it. If it's like $3.01, I mean, I'll think about it. If it's $3.01, I'm not even thinking. That's it, I'm not buying it. Jessica Ewing, I'm so sorry that I can't say or pronounce your last name. Thank you, Jessica, for becoming a member. Thank you. And once again, apologies. Ewing. I'm so sorry. I'll try not to butcher it again. Apologies. I need to remove this track here that we have here. The Earth's Appearance. That's the soundtrack. That's what it's called. And I don't really know if it fits the game. It's like as if we discovered a new planet or something. I'll donate $10, $5 for you and $5 for the machete blueprint just to satisfy my OCD, says Rudy and Nose. You can't do that! Do not do this! Do not do this. If there's ever a machete blueprint for $5, do not donate $5 for me to open it up. Because I'm not doing it. I don't want to do it for... because of principles. Alright? I want to feel like a mortal, right? I want to relate to people. If I have all the blueprints, it's kind of like... eh. You know? I'll be like an out-of-touch guy, right? Here, I'm like simple mortal, like everybody else, like every regular player. I don't have all the blueprints. I don't want to have all the blueprints. I mean, I'd like to have that machete purple blueprint, but yeah. Help you so much. I love the video, so Jessica. Thank you. I'm glad that you enjoyed the videos. Mortal people don't ignore all outcomes. You got me there. You got me there. Well, I am a normal person, but it's not a democracy. Is it the same? It's like you don't buy walls. I don't get it. I mean, I did buy walls. I did get them. But, I mean, I don't want that blueprint for $5. I don't want it. Is the arena worth for level 100? If you have enough guns, and if you want to get the blueprints, then yes. If you don't want that stuff, then it's not worth it. I can only imagine your reaction when you get that machete blueprint. Hope I don't miss that live stream, says Sam. I mean, don't get your hopes too high. I mean, I don't even know. What will be the reaction, to be completely honest? It depends what mood I'll be in. Mostly like, finally, guys, we got the purple machete blueprint. That'll be the reaction. That will be the reaction. Too late, the hopes are too high, says Rudy. Stop it. Listen, I don't really need that purple machete mod. Like, it's nice to kind of mess around and be like, hey, Psych still doesn't have that purple machete mod. But, like, I really don't kind of care about it that much. No, you will do 5 backflips. Guys, I'm not doing any more backflips. Said backflips are done while you're in your chair. Okay, backflips in the chair. They sound good. Okay, let's go for another wave real quick. Are metal walls raidable yet? No, you cannot raid metal walls. It's the principle, says Rudy. Yes, it's all the principle. Principal Skinner from The Simpsons. Because I might have principles, and that's why I don't want to buy that purple machete mod for $5. There's also a Principal Skinner in The Simpsons. I think these jokes are great. That wasn't even a joke. I don't even know what that's supposed to mean, but I think it's bloody hilarious. And you know it. Kevin Hart is writing down these jokes. That's all I know. And I'm not even gonna be mad. He can steal my jokes, right? I give him permission. Say, Rudy Alejos, take care, man. Good luck, take care. Should I start doing Bunker Bravo for parts, for mods? I have fully modded M16s and 3 trunks of guns. Yes, you should start doing Bunker Bravo during the event. You should start doing it during the event. Do you watch Family Guy? I've seen a few videos of Family Guy. I've never really watched Family Guy. Yeah, I've never really watched Family Guy, but I have seen so many short clips of Family Guy on Instagram, on YouTube Shorts. Like, I've seen so many compilations of Family Guy. I feel like I've seen the Family Guy fully. I haven't really watched any episodes fully, but I have seen so many short clips that feel like I've seen it all already. Does that make any sense? Oh, no. Oh, Lord. Let's get a gun. No, walk! Okay, we got this dude. Beautiful. It hurts seeing that Psyche is using Genesis weapons at the arena, says okay. Well, my answer to that is okay. Whoops, the wrong button. It's supposed to be okay. Okay says that he's upset, and I say okay to okay. Guns were made to be used, and I'm using them. Goodness, these guns miss so much! Disgusting. Like, did you buy brick walls or you grinded yourself? I think 30% of the walls were given by the developers. They gave like one brick wall pack when those brick walls came out or something. They gave it to some Last Dinner partners. So yeah, 30% of my walls are from that pack, and the rest of the walls are grinded by yours truly, Siren. Same thing with metal walls. I think maybe 60% of metal walls are bought in the shop during the thing, and the rest of the walls were made by yours truly. Maybe even more metal walls were made by me. I don't know, honestly. Well, those are average numbers. Like, random numbers that I pulled out of thin air. But it's something like that. The guy's gonna attack me. I don't like that. Dude, I hate this gun so bad. Use AK. Yeah, we should probably use the AK on this Feral Jesse. We should probably do that. I'll get the AK. Yeah, let's go for it. Because this weapon is pretty trash. Especially these bloody chasers. Do 6 damage with AK and 12 damage with this gun. Bruh. Use both to complete the arena event, says Zeus. Okay, that is kind of crazy, man. That is legit crazy. Okay, I'm gonna go on auto and then we'll get this one. Okay, another bunch of those schmucks are gonna spawn in. We'll quickly get them. Wow, almost died there! Almost died! Heck yeah. Well, the screen is shaking. So yeah, I mixed in here some AK so that it's a little bit faster. But it's probably cheaper to just use your Genesis guns and that stuff. But hey, we just destroyed the Feral Jesse. Let's go for the Lucy Luck. Lucky Luce, and let's... get this. Should beginners do arena? It is definitely doable, but it all depends if you want the blueprints. If you have the guns, then yes. If you don't have the weapons, then probably don't bother about that arena. It will come back. That arena won't disappear. It will come back again. As I said, don't let those zombies attack you, otherwise they will spawn enemies. Here, just try to like fight them a bit faster, so that's why sometimes they attack us. But just keep running around that arena, don't let them attack you, and they shouldn't spawn any enemies. Lucy Luck is the most annoying arena boss for real. Why? I mean, she has the same speed as other ones, no? Does she have more defense or something? Do you play Clash of Clans? No. I even deleted Clash Royale. I played Clash Royale for about like a few months recently. For maybe about a month and a half. Okay, so she just got stuck. She stuttered because I touched the wall or something. Also, don't touch walls. But yeah, I played Clash Royale for about 2 months and I kind of stopped now. It was just taking up too much of my time. So yeah. I only have two more AKs left because I used lots of those AKs on the other boss. Dude, this VSS does only like, what, 20 damage a pop? 24 damage. Bruh, we're wasting this VSS on this. Looks like it's just better to use our AK probably. Clash Royale playlist was hella good, though. Well, I'm glad you enjoyed it. Thank you. Okay, there we go. Let's deal with the last Lucy Luck. Let's do it. Going to break, and I'll need my VSS probably for her. Oh, there we go, she spawned those idiots. My armor is about to break. That ain't cool. I just want to deal with this one more bloody chaser. And how about I deal with this Lucy Luck again? That's it, there we go, she's dead. We did it, ladies and gentlemen. We have completed this arena event. Jay Peterson, welcome to the stream. Welcome to all those that have just joined. Welcome, welcome. Well, I'll just get this new armor. Why not? And let's open up the blueprints. Because we just got three new blueprints, ladies and gents. Let's go for it. Let's go to the arena event. Let's take all of that and we can get two files with rare blueprints. Alrighty. Go on, a purple machete blueprint. If I get it, that'll be awesome. If I don't get it, I'm not gonna cry too much. That's an M16 sight times 8, a double muzzle brake for the Glock, a green laser here, and then we have a bunch of other random blueprints for those who are curious. And the other one. Goop. We've got a laser sight for the Glock, an extended magazine for... Extended laser sight for the bow, and then extended mag for the Glock, and ergonomic grip for the Uzi, and then bunch of other... Goop. Okay. Understandable. Have a nice day. Disappointment has been immeasurable. And my day's been ruined. Oh, we've gotten pretty nice weapons here. Oh, more nice weapons. Understandable. Okay, so now let's leave this place and let's bring some goodies back to the base. The overpowered bow blueprint. Wow. Yeah, exactly. What's your opinion on Last Unearth removing the survival journal? I don't know why they did it. I don't know why they removed stuff. Maybe they thought it was too complicated. Maybe for some reason they thought that they could do something better instead of that survival journal. I think it was really great. It introduced players to the game. It had some tasks to do. It was actually pretty good, so I don't know why they removed it. For those who don't know what we were talking about, so there was a survival's guide in the game. Once you start a new account, you have like 30 days to complete those tasks and you'd be able to get like some nice resources there. But they have removed it for some reason. I don't know why new players no longer get it. Maybe it was too OP. I have no idea. They changed it to acts. Well, it is different because they still could have kept acts and those tasks and other stuff. I don't know, man. Honestly, I have no idea why they do certain things. In any case, we have sorted out our inventory. That's all what matters. When will we get Act 3? I have no idea. Like, don't have a slightest clue. What I have a clue about, though, is that we have a... Wait, what is that called? GeoGuessr. We got a GeoGuessr event to do, ladies and gents. So let's hop into this. Into the party. Let's do it. Where is it? There we go. You guys like touching grass, right? We all like touching grass. Everybody likes touching grass. There we go. Let's begin. Last stream was 48.61 seconds at speed cubing. Oh yeah, last stream we got 48 seconds at speed cubing. So yeah, maybe we'll try to speed cube after this GeoGuessr thing again. When I started, I didn't get the guide for the first 30 days. I got something every day. Oh yeah, you didn't get the... Now they removed the guide, but they added like the... Like, free loot for 30 days. You log in every day and you'll get, like, some free loot. I remember in one of their Q&As or something, developers said that they don't want to add free loot that you get by daily... That you get while you log in daily. They said that they don't want to become that kind of game, but yet, look at them. Look at them. They have changed their opinion. Okay, so I have no idea where we spawned in here. Okay, the sun is in the north. That means we're in the southern hemisphere. It's either somewhere in... South America, maybe. Feels like South America. Maybe Africa, but... I don't know, man. South America or Africa, I wouldn't know. I don't see any text. This vegetation doesn't tell me a lot. I'm probably gonna go with Africa, though. Because the soil here is very bright, like almost yellow here. So I'm gonna go with Africa. Beware, but again, oh my goodness. I'm gonna get knocked out. I'm gonna get knocked out here. There we go. Actually, it's English. I'm an idiot. It's good. It's all good. It's all fine. It was in Africa. 100%. It was in South Africa. There we go. We did it. I don't know why even... Yeah, I'm an idiot. It's all good. It's all good. It's all good. So yeah, that couldn't have been South America as the soil was way too bright. Usually the soil there is more brown, like almost red. Like beetroot color. Not really. Never quit. Okay. Aki Meliani. I don't know where it is. Thailand, maybe? Malaysia? .org. God damn it, show me the proper domain. Not this .org stuff. I'm probably gonna go for the Malaysia. I'll choose Malaysia, ladies and gents. The ID Indonesia, it's not Malaysia, ladies and gentlemen. Well, I'll go here-ish. Whatever, there we go. I'm on the third spot. Its ID, it's gotta be Indonesia, not Malaysia, then. It was all the way here. Wait, is it Indonesia here as well? It was on this island. Well, in any case, even if I had chosen Malaysia, it was still close. It would have been actually closer than what I chose there. Is it still Indonesia? I don't know, probably. In any case. We're still in the game. That's what matters. Wait, is this France? I mean, this means pool. I live in France and I'm learning French. Oh, it's not France because it's Belgium. That's why it kind of looks French, but it ain't French. I knew that it's not French because I was like, wait, it doesn't look French. So it isn't Belgium, ladies and gentlemen. There we go. If it sounds kind of French, but it ain't quite French, then it's Belgium. There we go. Okay, whatever, let's start going for it. Well, I will go to Brussels. Let's go. I'm on the second spot, ladies and gentlemen. Luckily, I'm not knocked out. Somebody chose that it's Northern Ireland. Where's Scum's part 3? Where's Scum part 3? I literally just posted part 2 yesterday. So there's that. Okay, now it's 1v1, guys. This is the last round. This is the last round. If I win, I win it. If I lose, I lose. Leclerc, but where is it? It's not France. Tomates. Wait, is it France? Yeah, I think it's France. It's gotta be France, ladies and gentlemen. It is France. It is friends. D16. Oh my goodness. So it's just gonna be a guessing game. If the dude guessed it better, then he guessed it better. I'll go here-ish. Whatever. I'm on the first spot! I won! I won because I was closer. God damn it. Ladies and gentlemen, smash like, smash subscribe. An absolute genius. I know what I'm doing. We did it. Professional. Oh wow, it was so close. It wasn't even close. Look at this dude. He guessed so far away. I won, ladies and gentlemen. As it says here, you won. I did it. Absolutely did it. Now we have another thing to do. We need to do some speed cubing. Speed cubing timer. Let's go for it. Let's do it. Finally, big W. What do you mean a big W? We always get W's. And what do you mean finally? Almost every time we do GeoGuessr, I get a W there. Oh, wait. The thing got stuck, ladies and gentlemen. The timer got stuck. Okay, I'm still live, but the timer got stuck. Okay. Speed cubing timer. Okay, there we go. We are here, and the speed cubing timer should work now. Boom. Ladies and gentlemen, let's do it. So my last attempt was like, what, 46.32 seconds, says Madzi in the chat. Okay, so let's do it. It's been... I mean, I did do some GeoGuessr last... It saw speed cubing last time, but still, I am pretty rusty. So I might fail. In any case, I want to get at least sub 60 seconds and I'll be happy with it. Because I'm not actively speed cubing anymore. So yeah, if I get sub 1 minute, I'll be still happy. Everything else is a bonus. If I don't mess it up. Okay, let's do some more random spins. Okay, that should be good enough. That's it. Let's do some inspection. Okay, that's it. I know what I'll do. 3, 2, 1, ladies and gents. Let's go. Kind of going well so far. Whoa, going really well. Really well! Excuse me. Oh my goodness, I messed this up. Could have been so much better. Just don't have to mess up now. 38 seconds. Could have been faster, ladies and gentlemen. I got very lucky here with some of the things. Could have been a lot faster. Could have been like 33 seconds or something. I did... Maybe 35 seconds. Could have definitely shaved off like 35 seconds or something. Maybe more. Got a bit lucky. But I guess I got lucky with some of the things. Again, speed cubing is lots of randomness here. So yeah, there's that. Please, can you see me? Please answer me, says Dutana. Welcome, I see you. So yeah, guys, we will be wrapping it up. Thanks for joining. New record. No, I think the record was 28 or something seconds. 36 seconds? I don't even know what was my best record. What's the record? I don't even know what was the record, actually. I don't remember. Maybe 28 or something. I got really lucky once. In any case, this was a good solve. So that is it. We will be wrapping it up. So thanks, everybody, for joining. See you tomorrow with another video or a live stream. I still haven't decided yet. That'll be either a Miss Survival or... There'll be either a Miss Survival video or a Scum Survival video or a Last Day on Earth live stream. Like, one of those three. And I haven't decided yet. It's like, do a poll. As I said, it's not a democracy. So we'll see what there will be there. I'll decide tomorrow. See you later, guys. See you tomorrow. And have an amazing... I don't even know what day is it today. Tuesday? Have an amazing Tuesday. I knew it. So take care, peeps. See you later. Take care, peeps. And see you later. See you later, everybody. Take care. Shout out to all of you. Thanks for everything. Thanks for the support on the channel. And see you later, guys.